Hello, everybody, and good morning, and welcome to Tomb Raider Tuesdays. Don't mind me, I just feel like I ran a bit of a marathon because I just finished getting everything ready just in time for the song to end. I was getting everything arranged and certified, realized that this needed to be charged, so I had to plug it in, had to find the cord. Got my water, got all my stuff. Morning, technically? I mean, I've only technically been awake out of bed for an hour. So, you know. It was actually kind of funny because I was like, okay, I have this, 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 I have all this, stream stuff organized how I need it. I have my camera looking right, etc., etc., etc. And I have my phone charging because it was at 20%. And if you know me, you know that I don't tend to let my tech get that low if I can avoid it. I forgot to take nose meds. Oh well, I'll be fine. Nose meds, cold meds, allergy meds. That's the one I'm going for. Allergy meds. Oh well, I'll be fine. I got everything else already and all set and everything. I type quiet. I type quiet. Am I having a stroke? Because I don't understand the statement. Oh, I'm quiet? I haven't touched my volume since yesterday. And my microphone is up near the yellow on OBS. Is it just that it was far away from my mouth? Maybe you just have my volume down low, huh? Let me pull myself up on my You have me maxed. Interesting. Let me pull myself up on. No, I sound fine. Like, genuinely, I sound fine. Like, do I sound better now? Are you sure you have the volume? Like, you have your computer volume and everything all set up right? Or your phone volume and everything? If you have headphones in, are you sure they're not dying? Okay, so I just maxed myself out on my phone, right? And I sound genuinely a little loud. I mean, that's them. That's them and their equipment. I am so fucking self-conscious about how loud I am, because I regularly hear my, like, when I check my my VODs and stuff, I regularly sound like I am blowing out the microphone. Not just I'm talking loud, but the volume and everything is incredibly loud. So that's on them and their equipment. They probably have better equipment than I do. Or they have different settings than me or something. And honestly, I would rather be quieter than too loud. And that comes on me being a loudmouth and, you know, in person. Alright. Oh shoot, I also didn't fill my water cup with the water that I keep. What the audience doesn't know is that this water is vodka. No, just kidding. It's water. It's genuinely water. I would not be okay if I drank this much vodka. Because I don't know if I've ever actually shown you guys. Before my streams, I fill up this, and this with water, and I go through them. They're gone by the end of my stream, all three of them. And so if that was vodka, I would not be okay. Also, Yvonne, do you mean that I sound quiet to you compared to them, or that my whole stream sounds quiet to you compared to them? Like when I had my intro song going. Do this to me. I saw you flicker. Don't do this to me. Yvonne? Okay. So the music was loud as fuck. Okay, give me a second. Swap this to studio mode so I can take a look at what I have my... Oh, right. I can't do that in studio. One moment, y'all. I will be right back. There we go. Okay, so my volume is, I just confirmed, my microphone volume is actually set on the exact same setting as the song is. And so probably what it is that my microphone itself is, several places along the way, I have multiple volume controls for this thing. And in order to prevent that blown out sound that I had when I first started streaming, I have it turned down in a couple of those places. I think I have my microphone itself set to about 50%, and I have my and through Windows. Don't you fucking dare. Don't you fucking dare. Because it's not just equipment, it's also software. And honestly, I don't need to be loud. I am loud enough. As long as people can hear me, I'm okay with that. Because really, this is a you problem with you having multiple streamers up at once. Anyway. Now, if it was genuinely an issue of people can't hear me, then it's a problem to worry about fixing. Right, that's fair, and I appreciate that. But my point is, I know. I'm saying that you can hear me. That's the point. And honestly, I stand by my statement of other streamers are too loud. It's a you problem because you can hear me, and it's, well, okay, it's not a you problem, it's a them problem. If that makes sense. Other streamers are too loud. Now, if you had me at max and you could not hear me, then it would be a me problem. You see what I'm trying to say here? Anyway. It's been a long ass time. We might actually be finishing this game tonight. Now that you've got me all in my head, let me check my settings. Honestly. Okay, here's what I'm gonna do. Here's what I'm gonna do, because it's just my microphone is quiet, right? Right? I don't know why I'm not, well, why I'm being impatient. I said, it's just my microphone being quiet, right? Like, fine. Yes, because you've got me in my head. Yes. Hi.
Hi.
So, I just maxed my microphone volume in voice meter.
Okay.
How do I sound in the stream?
It's gonna take me a minute.
I know. Which is annoying because I don't even have my own delay set that long.
Jesus Christ. Sorry. Thunder.
I heard it. Through the fucking... Oh. Yeah.
Yeah. This whole conversation started before it started raining, so I had to switch out some of my settings. Yeah.
So, if I have my stream mic set to max on voice meter... How does that sound? Do I sound blown out?
You do not sound blown out.
Does it fix the thing that you view as a problem?
Yes, just get on with the stream. I'll stop delaying.
No, because you have me in my head about this.
I'm sorry.
All right. Testing, testing. No, I don't.
No, you do.
No. No, the, No, I have to fits with the, some settings to make my voice actually not sound too fake. Okay. I really do not like how loud that let me just quickly share my screen with you, Yvonne. Okay. Specifically my voice meter, cuz this is giving me a bit look at how red that gets. Yeah. So.
I really don't understand your settings.
I don't know what to tell you. But I sound better. I sound more like a streamer now, right? Now I'm gonna wait for somebody to come into the chat and complain about how loud I am.
Okay.
Anyway.
Good luck.
All right, hold on. Stop sharing screen. Okay. And. That. All right. Okay. All right, everybody. I have seriously delayed this enough. Let's get back into this. All right. Now, I do not remember shit about where I am. Move the mouse off the screen. All right. Well, don't know which way to go. Those look like pressure pads. I hear beetles. There's something on the wall there. Come on. Oh. Anything else in there? No. Okay. Okay, so I'm wasting a bunch of shotgun ammo on that. Let's just go with pistols. Wait. Hold on. I'm just gonna start this over. All right. Nope, not the grenade launcher. Shoot, hi. And I just trapped myself. Okay. Okay, we're trying this again. I'm with the Uzis. Actually, hold on a second. I just remembered I need to go get something. So I will be right back, y'all. I'm back. Sorry about that. I completely forgot that I left my food out in the kitchen. Made myself some lunch and left it in the kitchen. Oh shoot, there's another scorpion. That. All right. A second. Get booked. Closer. Come on. I got turned around. Okay. So I did not save after I took care of him. Thank you. Okay. Thank you for the lurk. All right, let's save. Fucking bitch. Fucking bitch tits. Well, that was lucky, because I was not prepared for that at all. All right. East, south, north, and west. Four holy scripture, crowbar, small water skin empty. Okay. Bay. Oops. Not me not paying attention. Damn it, Lara. I didn't say to put that away, Lara. Let's go this way first. Well, this screams trap room. Why is the music going musicy? Torch there. There you go. Huh. Well-a-tee. Oh, hi. Puppers. Evil puppers. No. Excuse me.
Lol.
Alrighty. Save. Okay. Yeah, sorry. Ah, back here again. Okay. Damn it. Damn it. Wellity, wellity, wellity. Okay. Damn. My timing is just off. Holy shit. There we go. There we go. Okay. I feel like we're making some progress. Nope. Nope. He didn't drop anything. Did this other one drop? Oh, he did. Yes. Lara. There you go. Get up. Thank you. How's my health? Eh, I'll use a small. Go back and save again. That way I don't have to kill them again. I have an itch. Wait a second. Ah. Hold up. Is that... That's all the secrets! Woo! Okay. Come on. I have achieved all of the secrets! Which means we are very close to the end of the game. Oh, are y'all ready for this? We're in the Temple of Horus, y'all. Give me just a second. Which is basically the final level of the game.
No.
Okay. All right, so there, the previous room had two wavy lines, which meant there was two leaders that needed to be in the water skin. Sorry, I didn't explain that. I wasn't thinking. I should have explained it out loud, but now there are four wavy lines, which means there needs to be four leaders. So now I have two leaders. So I now have two leaders. Three leaders and four leaders. Yep, there we go. Alrighty. Now let's save. All right, there we go. Ooh, ow. Here we are once again. How many wavy lines we need? Ooh, only one. Okay.
No. No.
Fucked up, y'all. Hey, Queen, good to see ya. Thanks. Yeah, it is good. It's good to be back. I'm glad you could make it. I am very close to the end of this game. I'm about to start the final boss fight. Oh, damn it. I released for too long. Thank you. Thank you for the good luck on the boss fight. And it's okay. I'm glad. It's okay. Yesterday's stream was all right. Had a slight bit technical difficulty where the game crashed, but it was all right. It went, the stream itself went well. How have you been? That's good. That's good. Oops. I love how sassy she is. No. She's saying no every time I tell her to put the holy scriptures on there. She's just like, no.
No.
All right. Okay. Oops. That's not good.
My weak cousin is once again returned to the stars, and it is I who shall rule over this world once more. Come forth, and you may bow before your god, before he extinguishes your worthless life!
Okay. So the amulet of Horus landed in the water somewhere. I have to find it. I mean, I'm literally fighting a god, so... Yeah, I'm literally fighting the god Set, so... You know... Where'd that amulet go? Amulet? Amulet! I'm about to drown because I can't find the amulet. Yep, okay. I'm just gonna reload. Blessings from all the gods that hate him. Well, I mean, he did just shatter Horus, who is supposedly the only god that can defeat him. So... Can I skip, please? No? Okay. It's Sorry, the game audio is a little loud. It's okay, just become Ray. It's fine. Yeah, see, this is Horus. This is Horus trying to manifest. And then these beetles are set, and boom. But yeah, see, it went into the water. I have to find it.
My weak cousin is once again returned to the stars, and it is I who shall rule over this world once more. Come forth, and you will may bow before your god, before he extinguishes your worthless life.
There it is. Woo! Okay. Now that I have this, what do I do? Trying to remember. It's been so long since I've played this game. Look, I found a safe place to surface. Okay. Hello, Mr. Stompy. Gonna... He's being up there. He's being a Mr. Stompy up there. Alright. Okay. Come on, Lara. Keep running. Oh shit! Yeet. Ooh, that was almost very bad. All right. Now let's save. Anything back here? Yes, there's a small medical pack here. Let's pick that up. All right. Okay, so that just did something. He is still out there. Of course he is. Save again. Just chill here for a second. All right. I need to figure out how to get up. Are those cracks climbable? Ooh, maybe. Not that cheap. Ow. Fucking bitch. I said not that cheap. I missed. Damn it. Okay. It's fine. I'm not dead. It's fine. All right. Let's try this again. Lara. I said, Lara. Let's try this again. Lara, there you go, lady. And yeet. Yeet. Grab. Pull up. Out. Yeet, grab, and pull up. Ouch. I missed. Fuck me. Okay. When did I save? Right. Okay. Okay. So loading didn't do me any good. That's okay. That's okay though. I'm running for my life. And up, 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 out, out. Okay, let's quickly save here. Oh, I could. Okay, I saved. Not far away. Okay. Okay, I have to pee. I'll be right back, y'all. We're gonna take a bit of a break because I have to pee. Oh, BRB. We'll be right back. All right, I'm back. Sorry that took a little bit longer than I hoped it would, but it's fine. All right. Let's continue, shall we? Alright, so he has not found me yet. Okay, I'm almost where I need to be. Alright, so straight ahead, up the ramp, yeet over to the ledge, then climb on the wall into the blue light, climb up onto the ledge above, and then quickly hop onto that wall on the left to climb up. Okay. Am I on health? I'll take a small. So I'm gonna go ahead and save. Hi, bitch. It's just gonna hurt. It's just gonna have to. And now I'm in the light and I'm protected. The light of heaven is protecting me. Nice. Okay. The hard part is done. Well, actually, no, that's not true. The easy part is done. Ba-dum bum, 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 ba-dum bum. Oop. Helps if I push the jump button. Ba-dum bum, ba-dum bum, ba-dum bum, ba-dum. No, it's not in time. Ba-dum-dum, ba-dum-dum, ba-dum-bum, 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 ba-dum. Nope. Curious. Yep, that's what I thought. It glitched and is not showing even though the door is there. Okay. Well, here we go once again. So, Dave, save. Interesting. Okay. Yep, alright, so the ones with skulls on them are the ones that will fall to kill me. Yay. Alright. Alright, so there's a... It will fall there. Good thing I didn't go that way. All right. Okay. Here I am once again. Fall into pieces. Da 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 da. Da 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 da. Okay, so death on the left. Yeet! Okay. Now I have to go all the way to the left. Up. Huh?
Quickly, girl, before it collapses around you.
You back, Werner? No more set?
No time. Your hands, Lara. Give me your hands. Take my hand. I can pull you to safety.
Good to see you again.
I couldn't leave you!
And thus passed Lara Croft. That was supposed to be the end of the Lara of the Tomb Raider series. The next game in the series, Tomb Raider Chronicles, is an anthology of her life, past events, and the like, with a few cutscenes after this, in which her butler Winston, which is the closest thing she has to actual family, is fucking mourning her, essentially. They show her memorial service and things like that. They talk about how Von Croy is refusing to give up looking for her because it's his fault she's dead and all that. So he's still excavating the pyramid trying to find her. And yeah, Lara Croft is supposed to be dead. So now we are left with an important question. Because I don't have the next game ready. The important question is, do I end my stream now, an hour early? Or what do I figure out to do for an hour? I could play something else. I don't know what. All right. Okay, so that's Tomb Raider: The Last Revelation. Yvonne asks, what would be a chill game for me? I don't know. Let me open Steam and take a look. Let me take a gander. Do 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 do. You know what? I'm in the mood for some more Egyptian-y stuff. So let's do some Yu-Gi-Oh. I'm going to go to a break while I swap things over. I will be right back, y'all. We'll be right back. right, we're back. Sorry if things got a little wonky on your end, on y'all's end for a bit. I swapped scene collections from Tomb Raider Tuesday to an appropriate one. Okay. Now, I have not played this game for a while, actually, so I am very behind on it. So, yeah, all right. Hey, Yvonne, are you there? Wait, what? Oh! Well, shit! Sucks. New gates, which means there's new solo mode content. Good. Forbidden droplet set. Interesting. Oh, I probably missed several events. Wow, I missed some nice stuff. Yeah, you can see I missed a lot. A couple of maintenance things. Let's go ahead and clear those. Then I wish there was a mark all is red button. Ooh, I have a couple of things to pick up. Claim. Okay. Let's pop into the shop and check some stuff out, huh? All right. Ooh. Okay. Cyberdark and Dragon. Darkness Dragon. Cyberdark Dragon. Cyber Twin Dragon. Interesting. Okay. And Dragon Maid. Interesting. Dragon made to order. I just realized the name. Alright. I have my Dark Magician. I don't need that one yet. I mean, she's kind of cute, but... She's a little cute, but nah. Not right now, at least. Alright, we got a couple of new fields. Night skyscrapers. Nice. and the Desolate Temple. Ooh. But now I got my... Ooh, and there's the Realm of Danger. Ooh. Protector. Oh, for like the card case, right? Dragon Maid Protector, fair. True King of All Calamities. And the House Dragon Maid. Alright. And what's in here? Oh, right. The Forbidden Droplet set. And the Infinite Impermanence set. We'll pass. Alright. Let's look at what some of these gates are. Duel strategy too. Sure, we'll check that out. One of the best parts of any duel is when your monsters face off against each other. What happens in the battle phase has enormous influence over the outcome of the duel, as this is generally where each player's life points change the most. Let's take a look at the specifics of what we call the battle step. This is when players can declare attacks and activate various cards. Okay. Duel. Different parts of the battle phase. The battle phase is further split into four parts called steps. The start step, the battle step, and the damage step. Oh, and the end step. The battle step is the part where preparations for battle happen. During this step, players may declare attacks with their monsters and select their targets for attack. Card effects that activate upon attack declaration or when a monster is targeted for an attack can also be used. Okay. While in attack position, this card can attack twice during each battle phase. Okay. Once per turn. Okay, during a duel, you and your opponent will alternate between each turn to make your moves. Yes, I'm familiar with how it works. Single turn is split into six phases. Blah, 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 blah. Okay. Synchro summon Junk Speeder. So first I have to normal summon Hyper Synchron. If there's a tuner on the field, you can special summon Boost Warrior from your hand. Synchro summon Junk Speeder. Face-up attack. Activate the effects. Okay. If this card is synchro summoned, you can special summon as many Synchron tuners as possible with different levels from your deck. Excuse me. In defense position. You cannot special summon monsters from the extra deck, except synchro monsters. During the turn, you activate this effect when an attack is declared involving this card that was synchro summoned this turn and another monster. You can make this card's attack become double its original until the end of this turn. You can only use each effect of this Junk Speeder once per turn. Okay, so it wants me to select this one, One option you can take here is to use the tuner you special summoned to your field to conduct another synchro summon. However, for now, let's go straight to the battle phase to activate the other effect of Junk Speeder. Clear an attack against your opponent's monster with Junk Speeder and activate its effect. During battle step, you can also activate all sorts of cards effects. Let's end the battle phase. Keep a close eye on the card effects that activate during the battle step as you battle your way to victory. Of course. Yes, I'm familiar with this. Main phase 2. Go ahead and set these. When this card is synchro summoned, you can target cards on the field up to the number of non-tuner monsters used for the synchro summon of this card. Destroy those targets. One tuner and one non-tuner. I only have tuners at the moment. Yeah. So cancel that. Wait, how? Oh, hold on. Actually, fuck it. Yeah, I'm gonna go ahead and do that. When opponent's monster to close an attack, target the and negate the attack, also set this card face down and set it. Okay. Okay. I will actually be right back. I have to run to the bathroom. So, BRB. Once you finish preparing for battle in the battle step, you will then move to the damage step. Most cards cannot be activated during the damage step, but there are a few exceptions. Effects that can be activated during the damage step mostly involve changing attack and defense and negating card activations. Excuse me. Take a look at the damage step part of the battle phase. Once you've declared battle with a monster, picked its target for attack, and are ready for battle, you will move to the damage step. Oops, I didn't read that one. Shura the Blue Flame. Okay. Okay. Okay, so this one's gonna be about chains. Ah, pendulums. Alright. Chains are built from cards being activated in response to other cards. Spell speed is an important aspect to understand how chains work. When multiple cards with the same spell speed are activated, they will be chained in this order. Chain 1, mandatory effects. Chain 2, optional effects. Chain 1, card effects of face-up cards. Chain 1, card effects of face-up cards. Okay. Card effects are more than just the normal spells and monster ignition effects that you activate during the main phase of your turn. I know this. There are many cards whose effects you can activate once their conditions have been fulfilled. When there are multiple cards whose activation conditions have been fulfilled and all of them are activated, they will build a chain before they are resolved. Let's take a look at how chains are built. First, activate Star Pendulum Graph. Okay. Next, normal summon Double Iris Magician. Okay, hold on. Yo, look at the art, though, for Chronograph Sorcerer. Holy shit. Excuse me. I am dying. But why is the chain built in this order? First, when the conditions to activate Star Pendulum Graph. I'm dying after you explicitly told me not to. Well, I mean, you know how much I love to annoy the hell out of you. And the conditions to activate were fulfilled. This is because once its conditions are met, activating it is mandatory. When Double Iris Magician was destroyed and sent to the extra deck face up, its activation conditions were fulfilled. However, activating it is not mandatory. Thus, when the player chose to activate it, it became Chain Link 2. And finally, the last card to activate from the hand, Chronograph Sorcerer, became Chain Link 3. Pay heed to how chains are built as you battle your way to victory. Okay. Interesting. Oh, they're the same card. Okay. Go with this one. Come on. There we go. I win. Boom, ba-da-dum, ba-da-dum, ba-dum. These are the two types of damage that can be inflicted. Battle damage is inflicted when two monsters battle or when a monster directly attacks a player. Effect damage is dealt via card effects. When you're finding it difficult to inflict battle damage, try and think of ways you can inflict effect damage instead. Ba-dum bum bum ba-da-da-dum bum ba-dum bum. Seeing the most conventional way to win a duel. It's like via card effects. See for yourself activating Goblin Thief.
Goblin Thief?
I'll be right back again. I'm sorry. Okay, I'm back. Sorry about that. When this card is destroyed by battle, special summon. Let's go with this. Ouch. Okay, well, I'm not going to do either of those things. Okay. Okay, that works. Oh, I have to win with Exodia. Okay.
Exodia! Reducing your opponent's life points to zero is the most conventional way to win a duel. But there are other ways to win. When your opponent has zero cards left in their deck and cannot draw, and through cards effects, such as Exodia, the Forbidden One.
If this card is summoned, draw one card. Okay. Not the only way you can win a duel. Let's take a look at the different way to play anyone. Also prepared a deck with an unusual win condition for you. Okay, so they're going to try to get me to have zero cards, and I have to get Exodia. Okay, I have 34 cards, they have 35. All right. All right, what you got for me? Oof. Okay. That's three of them right out the gate. All right, I got right, left, and head. Okay. Okay. Yes, I absolutely want to do that. And I also want to do that. And graveyard. Oof. There go the two cards I needed, unless there's more in the deck. There might be. Nope, those are the ones I need. I need cards that'll pull from the graveyard. One monster in their own graveyard special summons the target in face down defense mode. Okay. With this one. There it is.
Exodia! Obliterate!
I mean, it was basically handed to me, but yes. That was still fun. And your opponent...
Exodia.
Okay, we'll do this one and then I'll call it. When you declare an attack during your battle phase, you will need to select a target for your attack. Sometimes, after you select your target monster, the number of monsters your opponent controls may change. It may leave the field or your opponent may special summon a new monster to the field. When this happens during the battle step, battle replay will occur. You can then choose a new target or choose whether or not you want to proceed with your attack.
Okay.
Okay. Actually, I'll be right back again. I'm sorry. Again, sorry about that. Yeah, I just lost. Mainly because I wasn't really paying attention and wasn't really thinking my shit through. That's okay. It's after five anyway. All right. So thanks for hanging out with me while I finished off Tomb Raider Last Revelation. Next week, next Tuesday, I will be starting, hopefully, Tomb Raider Chronicles. Tomorrow is not a Crossing the Streams day, I think. Because that was last week for them. So yeah, that means tomorrow is Watch Dogs. Which we get to continue. So that's great. And then Thursday is more Shadow of Mordor. Or sorry, Shadow of War. That's right, we're on that one. Shadow of War. So yeah. So yeah, check out my socials in the link tree below, and also in the link tree is a link to my Discord where you can hang out with me and my friends. Speaking of my friends, you follow some of these people up here. I have even more amazing people to follow down in the link tree, as well as down below if you're watching this on Twitch. If you're not watching this on Twitch, or if you want to, or if you missed part of the stream and or want to catch other streams of mine, you can either subscribe to me on Twitch or you can check out my YouTube, the link of which is in the link tree. Also in the link tree, I have a Patreon where you can more directly support me. I haven't really done anything with it yet. I do intend to add more tiers and stuff in time, but you know, time is needed and stuff is needed. Sorry, I just realized my camera had moved. So yeah, anyway, anything you can do, anything you want to do or are willing to do or comfortable to do is greatly appreciated. It's not necessary, but it's greatly appreciated. You can find all my content or most of my content for free over on YouTube, I promise. But any support you want to show me is very, very, very appreciated. But yeah, I'll stop rambling now. Thanks for hanging out with me. Thanks for dropping in. Do I have... Ooh, actually, that's a thought. Do I have anybody I want to raid? No. Let's see here. Not really. I mean, most of the people I follow currently that I would raid have a lot more viewers than me, and I don't have three. So I don't have three viewers currently. So you know. Yeah.
That's okay though.
That's okay though. So we're not going to raid anybody, but we are going to call it there. So remember to have empathy, be kind, be safe, love yourselves, and love everyone around you. And I will see you all tomorrow for more Watch Dogs.
Yay.
I love you all. Peace out.